Hey friends, welcome to my channel. Today I introduce a new TDL. This TDL for print ledger balance on invoice. First add the TDL file. Use Alt plus Control plus T key combination. Then use F4. Now go to the TDL file path. Then Properties. On Security tab you can find out the TDL file path. Then paste here. TDL loaded. I create an invoice. Now go to print preview. On the bottom of invoice you can find the ledger balance with date. TDL file link on video description. Thank you.